Hi, this is Roger Newcomb, and I'm here live at the Daytime Emmys with We Love Soaps.
We are here. We're going to be getting all the interviews, the coverage, the scoops, everything you want to know. Stay with us. Days of Our Lives got quite a few nominations tonight. And I'm still waiting for your time.
Well, I've been nominated. I've been very fortunate. You know, I'm still waiting for Hardware.
Yeah, I would like that too.
So perhaps, you know, in the next couple of years, you know.
You have been on the show pretty much consistently for about 28 years.
Yeah.
What is the secret to your staying power on Days of Our Lives?
That's a really good question. I'm probably the last person to ask. You know, I guess the audience enjoys what I do, and so I'm thrilled by that. I certainly enjoy the show and enjoy the people around the show and enjoy the fans of the show. So as long as they want to see me on the air and what Abe brings to the mix.
We do. As a matter of fact, I'd like to see more of Abe. He's kind of been on the sidelines recently.
Well, I would too. And hopefully that will happen in the near future.
Great. Is there anything on the horizon you can tell us about
Abe? There's never anything you can tell anybody about. You know how that is. Everybody's always sworn to secrecy of one sort or another. But I hope so. I hope the new year begin to see more of Abe and more situations.
I hope so too. And I hope next year at this time we're talking about your nomination.
That would be great.
It's
been a while, and I'd love to be back up here.
It's so well deserved. Thank you so much.
Thanks a lot.
It's so nice to meet you.
I appreciate it.